being funny. You lose. Well, that was easy.
Well, that was easy. Some more. That'll do, pig. That'll do.
What? Who's there?
Hello. TV license. Can you let me in, please? If we, yeah, as Detective Anne's detective, yes. That you're watching TV without.
I've done it better myself.
Tanguine bottles.
What was that?
You'll never leave here alive. You'll never leave here alive. What the hell was that? Sounds like Kate's having fun. Okay. We'll join in the fun in a minute, Kate. Just leave you to it for a moment. Sure you'll be fine.
Got it.
I think somebody's got a minigun. Sort of.
Come on.
Come on.
Oh, fuck off. Oh my god. Come here, you bitch. Come on. Oh. Which one? So much for...
Is that all you've got?
Is that all you've got? Nope. Got rocks in my head. Friggin' hell. That was a disaster. I'm like, yeah, let's sneak around. Kate's like, fucking follow through! Come on, bitches, go and get it! Say it. Crazy ghoul. Crazy ghoul. What was I saying? What ghoul was it? Mutant. That's what I meant. Catch. Oh. Fucking that couldn't have been any more perfect. Right through the bloody window. Oh my god. Seriously. That was fantastic. Oh, I'm definitely getting better at throwing grenades. I mean, I rarely drop them on their feet anymore. That was bloody good. Wow, sometimes I even impress myself. Some bloody aluminium here somewhere. Surely. There must be some aluminium.
Hey.
Sure.
Just keep your shirt on. Sure. Sell everything. Bloody everything. Sell it all. That time's long gone. Hey, I remembered.
Hey.
What you need? Teddy, my collection.
that the mutants were playing Skittles, not Skittles, what's it called? Indoor bowling. I've been down here before, but it's probably bloody respawned anyway, so come in handy.
I dunno. It might look safe around here, but I'm keeping me gun handy, just in case.
Yes, I agree, Kate. And a bike.
Sweet.
Sweet.
This isn't so bad, believe it or not. I've seen worse.
sits. Right, that'll do. That'll do, pig. That'll do. Sure, just over there is a factory. Or is it that one? That could be that one. Yeah, I'm not going to have a look, even though I'm overloaded. Doesn't really matter. There's a suit of armor around here, isn't there? First crack of the gear.
You trying to love the whole Commonwealth with Pearson?
I fucking knew there was a suit of armor here. I knew it. Right, well. Come back for it. Come back for it. Oh, friggin'.
Oh, no, you don't.
Oh, shit. See if I can slip it right through that middle there. I doubt it, but I'll try it. Go on. Oh, it was close. It was close. Am I gonna sink to the fucking bottom? That is a problem. Maybe. Maybe, maybe. Ah! I knew she'd sink to the bottom. I knew it. Bloody typical, that, isn't it? Oh, bit racy this. Oh, very racy. Oh god, it's funniest mod ever. Alright, yeah, I think I'm gonna drop to the bottom. Yes, yes. I don't think there's anything here, is there? I don't think there's anything to see. Is there? I think that's it. Don't think there's anything there. Oh yeah, there's something there, right? Glowing red roach, yeah, right. Major thing here is the suit of armor. That's cool. I've never seen that before. That's pretty awesome. Pretty awesome.
Leave that junk behind, you're just wasting space. Say it in that Irish accent, are you?
Just wasting space. Oh, I see the ship. It's just got all the robots on it. Up there as well, at some stage. Got so many places to go. Oh, is that the packing plant? I bet they'd have bloody aluminium there, like aluminium trays or something. I'll go for another look, I guess. Oh yeah, the Irish packing plant. Showing up as a raider, but I'm sure it is a raider. What else have I got with a bloody scope on it? I don't think I have. I think that's it. Let's see if I've got anything else with a. No, I've got nothing else. Yeah. Can't be 100% sure that it is a raider, so I won't bother killing it. Or her or him or whatever. Bye-bye. Okay. I don't think Kate noticed she had a bloody big huge bug behind her. Okay, I'm here. Death count. Oh! Out of nowhere. It's strange. Thing you can't do in this 2D game. Spit your hand out of a window. You sort of go. Right, where are you, Kate? Where's she gone now? Oh.
She's there. Heads up.
This better be worth it.
Hey, got a sec?
I'm sorry I laid all that crap about me feelings God, on you a while ago. I hope it hasn't affected our friendship.
Not at all. In fact, I was glad I could just be there to listen.
I really appreciate you saying that. I know I've said this before, but I need to say it again. Up to now, I never had anyone I could depend on. Every soul I've met has tried to take advantage of me, or stab me in the back. But you, you're different. I feel comfortable around you. I feel safe. I feel like I can let you in and see me for everything that I am. For better, or for worse. What I was hoping you could do is look me in the eyes and tell me you still feel something too.
Let's try romance again. This should be funny.
Of course I do. I'm in love with you, Kate.
You're what?
Oh,
you God. Said you're in love with me. I can't do that right now. I'm just not ready.
Clearly my charisma is not high enough. What the hell's up there? I just seen something moving. Oh, yeah, I'm not in a power arm, are I? That's weird.
Heads up.
Nate's always up for a little chat.
I need you to get out of your power armor.
You got it.
Yeah, I can see something, but I can't get to it because of the targeting thing. Yeah, it wasn't, you know, I wasn't on the armor. Anyway, I know what I meant. Right. Okay, let's try and repair this shit. Oh, I'll tell you what I'll need to do. I'll need to trade with
you. Look alive.
Oh, sure. Make me carry more of your junk.
Nope. She doesn't need that, apparently. Have I got any more 5 mil? Yeah, she can have a touch more. And I'll keep
trying to lug the whole Commonwealth
keep enough for the... Right, should be able to get into it now.
Look alive.
Point out what you need and I'll get right on it. No problem.
No problem. wonder what my charisma is. It must be really low. Oh, charisma is 6. Yeah, it's probably not high enough. So I can, So I can romance her. Oh well. Make sure not to do that again until my charisma's well up. Right, green top nursery. Well, they're pretty well defended, I think, so I should be alright. Never mind, I've got a fail. Right. Let's go and have a look see in here. See if we find any aluminium. Moving around, little bugs and whatnot. Yeah, can hear bugs. Huh. Your eyes, Kate, maybe?
Pretty quiet around here. Might be a good time to catch up and some sleep.
Yeah, if you like sleeping with bugs, you know, sort of getting in under your skin and eating your brains and shit like that, you know. Because I can hear bugs. Red roaches, probably. There's a queen in here. Well, I wouldn't be surprised though, nothing surprises me. It's not gonna last. If I didn't scrap it, I could set up a bloody I could set up an indoor bowling range with all the bloody pins I've got. Oh, it's the ship. Yeah, I remember this. That's it? You hit like a girl. I guess you meant as well. Don't mind if I do.
Claws are for hugging, not pinching.
Oh, it's a crazy guy trying to teach my lurks to not you know, be like aggressive.
I'm gonna be pissed if I get soaked. Whoa. Oh no, you don't. Come on. You mean that's it?
Come on. You mean that's it? God, there's a lot of concrete here. Break it out. That's hilarious. Oh, I'll tell you what, let's try this.
Oh, damn it, got away. That pisses me off.
Let's try this, fuck me.
Yeah, one man a girl, would ya? Surely would.
Quite regularly. Oh yeah, I'll pick up all the crap down here. Sounds like she's having fun.
That must have hurt.
Uh-huh. There is.
Hold up. Over there. Get him.
Yep. Where is he?
Quit playing games and come out more action. Greg, more bugs.
Greg, more bugs.
Where?
We've got to do this more often.
We've got to do this more often. Jesus.
Right. What happened to the legendary one? Did he come up here? Did he get murdered up here?
Murky see, murky do. See
now. Weird. Yeah, he must be up here somewhere. Legendary one. Oh well, never mind. We'll have a look around. See if we can find a little bugger.
Remember, Rory loves his little murkies.
Yeah, say it like that, bitches.
I don't know. When it's this quiet, it usually means the shite's about to hit the fan.
Yeah.
You can hear it. Not much, but... It's a secret at once. Right. Let's get out of here. Nothing else here. Islands. I'll come back and get the